Today.
Today.
Now.
Share this.
Because this is too important.
There is a bill in the United States Senate that we need to pay attention to. Everyone, as a nation.
It's one of the most important pieces of legislation of our time.
It's a clean energy bill.
And it's been a long time coming.
Tell your senators to vote for strong, clean energy legislation that cuts carbon pollution and creates jobs.
Good jobs that pay well.
Homegrown jobs that can't be outsourced.
A strong economy.
Clean air.
Solar power.
Wind power.
A sustainable future for all of us.
Tweet that.
You can click the email the Senate link right in this player.
And flood the inboxes of your senators. It freaks them out. They don't even know how to use email. And then they see a bunch of stuff in the inbox. They know they got to do something.
Now, the brilliant thing about this bill is that it won't increase the deficit.
Because it's paid for by the polluters.
Nice. Thank you.
Isn't it time they took some responsibility?
Everyone knows we have a dependence on foreign oil. Oil we buy from countries that don't share our values.
And kill our soldiers.
Countries that threaten our security and our integrity. It needs to stop.
It needs to stop.
We've been talking about it for decades. I know you're sick of it, but it's important.
The question isn't whether the jobs of the 21st century will be centered around clean, renewable energy.
The only question is, which country will be the leader in creating those new jobs and industries? Will it be America? Will it be us?
Some people say there's still time
to sit on their ass and wait.
What are you waiting for?
While our oceans continue to acidify,
our economy continues to suffer,
our climate continues to change.
Is it hot in here? Is anyone else feeling hot?
Is it weird if I do this? Are you framed? You framed up? Waist up? I'm boiling in here. I'm just gonna take my pants off.
There is a better way.
If our senators stand up, use a cane if you need to, sir.
We're going
to
be watching all you senators very closely.
We're watching, senators.
After all, we put you in the office. We'll turn this car right around. We'll take you out of the office. Go right to the principal's office.
This bill is an opportunity.
This bill is what we can do.
Do we have what it takes? Depends on what you do.
Please keep spreading this message and driving your friends to email their senators.
All those names you get on all those emails that you don't know who they are, just like blast them.
Most importantly, you can click the email the Senate link right in the player and flood the inboxes of your senators.
A comprehensive clean energy bill for our country.
Visit thisisourmoment.org. We can do this.
Whether it's on a Mac or whatever kind of computer. Regardless.
Let's not be cowards.
You can change things right now.
This is our moment.